What's up, guys? I got one back to back on here. Today we're reacting to OutKast. Hey y'all, offensive music video. Now, of course, I know who OutKast is, one of the biggest duo rap groups of all time. I love Rhymes with Three, I think it's dope, but I've never actually listened to a lot of their music. This is one, so I thought when I react to it, check it out. I love old school music, so we can get right into it. If you guys like, make sure you give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. There'll be a link down below to Chris and Rizzo's video. If you guys go check it out, like it yourself, make sure to follow on social media. Let me know your thoughts on the reaction, like you love it, hate it, what other songs you want me to react to. And please, again, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. But let's get right into this.
For the sake of everybody in the bank, act like you got some sense.
Ain't gonna get up there and shake his hand.
Don't get out there playing it, okay?
That's what I do every night. That's all I know how to do, man.
You
know,
I ain't flew all the way overseas in the middle seat for us to get over here and f*** up. Act like you got some sense.
You might get a little bit of this here. Not money. This is hope money. I hope you get out there and do your thing. Hey, check it out.
Hey.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Either you can fold that.
3,000. I'm telling you. Don't mess it up for everybody. Great having no flow on water.
You look crazy.
Here in London for the first time to perform for you live, Johnny Volta, Benjamin Andre, Dookie on drums, Possum Jenkins,
and Andre, ice cold. 3,000.
Performing their smash.
I like ice cold. 3,000.
Hey ya, ladies and gents. I give you
the love, the love.
Yeah, that was really good. So funny, bro. I love the creativity, bro. I love it. It's so fucking funny. But Audrey Jones has always been kind of like a funny type of guy, which is one of the I like about one of my favorite movies. Well, me and my family's favorite movie is Four Brothers that he plays in with Mark Wahlberg, Tyrese, and I forget the other guy's name, but that's one of my favorite. Even though he was funny, but this shit is so fucking grand. He said the lovers, but that's the type of shit I know they would do. Like OutKast was just crazy, and it just kind of brought this brand new thing to hip hop when they first came out. Just with all the crazy designs and the dances and stuff they'd be doing in the outfits and everything. Look what that nigga. That nigga is wearing a light green shirt with some green white. Oh my god, the damn fast I would not fly. But I also love that back then it was so much freer just to wear what you wanted. Oh my god, I was like, but I'm enjoying the hell. This is funny.
Hey, I'm right now. I'm right now, fellas.
that's all right there. That's it, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed, man. That shit was fucking hilarious. That's one of the great things about OutKast. Just like, like I said, I never listened to music, but I knew that was one thing about it. People just love just like how funny or how funny your thoughts was, like the lengths of entertainment that they will go to. Because to me, I said, when it comes to like being a performer, like you have to entertain, not just to sing, just to rap. You have to entertain. You have to entice a girl that's being funny, being crazy, whatever. And just like, oh, get over here, bro. That shit was hilarious. I was laughing the entire time. Anyway, guys, that's it, man. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you don't subscribe and share. Let me know your thoughts down below. Make sure to tell me what other songs by OutKast and Angry want to react to. This was dope. It was so fucking funny. That's why I love her drug. I love it. Andre 3000, he's a dope rapper. But I swear he funny as hell. Make sure to check out my social media as well. Make sure to please again like, subscribe, and share. Help me support the channel. Help me grow 1,000 subscribers. Because I crack some out. Peace.
Oh yeah.